The thing that's so weird about it, or ironic, or even sad, is Jason Newsted's model for what he wanted Metallica to be is basically the Metallica that exists now. Maybe he was like the sacrificial lamb for that to happen.